Hey y'all, hey, my name is Jayshawn Cachet, and y'all know I'm here to stay.
Hey yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout, you just my stand-in. These bitches copy my homework, that's what they hand in. That's why I'm private like the airports I land in. Life is a beach house, don't let the sand in.
Alright y'all, so I know y'all were expecting to have like a camera view from, you know, come along with me, but y'all, Friday, March 1st was my birthday, and it was also the twins' birthday, and for those of you that don't know, I had the twins on my birthday, but it was also raining Friday, y'all, and when I tell y'all, I caught like a little snippet in between me running between stores that I thought would be good to add to this video. So I'm gonna put it right here. All right y'all, so your girl had to go to two different Dollar Trees, and I'm glad I went to a second Dollar Tree and not Dollar General, because y'all, I got my baby the Paw Patrol balloons, and I just feel like they are gonna be so happy when they get home. But needless to say, Fabbit have been being a real good baby going in these stores with me, y'all. But I'm about to take y'all back to the house with me so we can set this up. Outside from that little video of me running in between stores, and y'all, I ended up going to Dollar Tree, but that Dollar Tree didn't have any party hats, and they didn't have any plastic silverware either. Like, y'all, no kizzy. The first Dollar Tree I went to, they really got hit. Like, they really got hit, y'all. It's very rare that you see Dollar Tree with nothing in there, and they normally have, always have, the stuff that I'm looking for. This time, So I go to Walmart to pick up their cake, and I ended up getting them two little individual cakes, as you see in this picture right here, and that's my goddaughter kind of in it but out because she moved. But yeah, y'all, I got them two little individual cakes. As you can see, they did not last long, and the video that I did get didn't make the cut into the chat. So yeah, no, my kids, they wasted no time. Like, we had to tell Josiah to hold up so we can sing happy birthday before he just dug into everything. But needless to say, they definitely had a good time, and of course, mama put the babies first. I really wasn't planning on doing anything for my birthday, but the kid's dad came in town to spend time with them for the weekend. It's a quick little motion clip of them. And we went to Stars and Strikes, which, y'all, Stars and Strikes caught me off guard, because why was there a robot in there delivering food? Like, I know AI just popped up on the scene within the last year or so, but come on now. Y'all, these robots is taking it a bit far, but since technology, you know, even came about, it's kind of like a get with it or get left ordeal, because the 2008 recession, technology has something to do with that as well. The comeback from it, also, most businesses didn't survive. So y'all, like, that bot really, like, had my head fucked up the whole night. I'm like, y'all for real? But needless to say, the kids have fun. So now we're looking at Saturday, March 2nd. My sister actually popped in town Friday night after the kids got dropped off to their dad's. So instead of trying to cram it all in one night, we end up going out Saturday. And here's a little clip of me kind of enjoying my food. And then here's another clip of my food. And y'all, now me and my sister normally go to, well, not even normally, I would say, like, we've been to this particular restaurant together, like, twice, and this time they put us all the way in the back. Yeah, this time they put us all the way in the back, and it was like a little section. So that's where the stars came from, like, you know. But don't worry, Rolls Royce is definitely a part of the content for the future, because luxury black girl is always a vibe. Like, I really feel like we need to normalize it more often, quite honestly. But you can tell your girl had fun. You see one of the gems is off my nails too. And y'all, speaking of nails, I really did not know what I was gonna do for my nails for my birthday, but I'm gonna insert a little picture right here so y'all could see, you know, that's what I ended up doing. But as y'all also know, I'm finna change them. Like, I'm noticing now, being a nail tech, y'all, I do not ever keep anything for long. But needless to say, me and the girls went out Saturday, and it was definitely a good night. Especially with Lil Sis turning heads the way she was. Like, baby, we, y'all, that's another story for a whole nother time, but she had it going on that night. Okay, so now fast forward, we come home Saturday night from our night out at the lounge. And Sunday, we decided to, you know, do a little family day. Mind you, my kids were still, my oldest two, the twins, were still with their dad. So my two sisters and one of my sister's husbands came, and their children, which is also my goddaughter and her nephew. Y'all go see me into a little clip of us having family time. Y'all, we played a mean ass game of Uno, Show No Mercy. And let me tell you, that game is enough fun by its motherfucking self, okay? It's enough fun by itself, baby. So if you're gonna gamble, you better know how to fight. That's what I'm gonna say. You better know how to motherfucking fight. You better have hands. And I don't mean no, oh, I just got hands for the moment, or I got mad enough, bitch. I mean, you better have some technique, okay? Bob and weave. It gets real. Show No Mercy, it get real. And don't think, because y'all, I tried this too. Don't think that you gonna try to take it easy and, you know, just see how everybody gonna play the game. You gonna end up with some cards in your hand. If you haven't played this game, it costs $10 at Walmart. Go get it, play it, and then comment on this video and let me know. Let me know how it went. Or y'all slide over to my IG, which I'm gonna put right here, my IG. Y'all come over to my IG and let me know how that game went, because I'm telling you right now, that shit will get real. Like, you playing spades, baby, okay? Like, you gotta be, you, especially if there's shit talking involved, it makes it even more fun. But that game gets intense. It gets intense. But needless to say, y'all, this was how I had to do my little birthday vlog, because the weather was against me. As you can see in that very first clip I showed y'all, me running in between stores, it was raining all day Friday. It was raining. But we was determined to have fun, and that we did. So I'll sip to that. Y'all don't mind me. But not for real, like, I really enjoyed my weekend. And the fact that I really wasn't able to catch as much as I wanted to, it let me know that I needed to take, you know, a little step away from the camera. Plus, I like talking to y'all, you know, like, I can talk, but I really gotta fuck with you, you know, wanna run my mouth, because I don't do that with everybody. Yeah. But anyways, y'all, like, this was my little mini vlog. The next time y'all get a birthday vlog, it'll probably be us going back home for my one-year-old's birthday, so his aunt and uncles can, you know, sing happy birthday to him. So you guys will definitely be getting more mini vlogs. Hopefully longer vlogs are in the future, because y'all, it's never a boring day as a mother. Now granted, some days as an adult, it can be very eventful. Very eventful. Like, this glass of wine was needed with the kind of morning I had today. But I still got up here and gave y'all this video. With that being said, y'all, I'm not going to extend or talk much longer. Y'all know what's up. My name is Jay Sean Cachet. And you know I'm here to stay. Bye, y'all.
Extra shots, extra clips, ain't talking videos, no.